Good evening. My name is Mayor Pro Tem Rebecca Trembling Crayonga. Welcome to our fourth summer concert for 2023. And look at this beautiful weather. Perfect. Yes. Yay. The series is sponsored by the City of Troy and Genesis Credit Union. We want to thank Genesis Credit Union. What a great community partner. Round of applause for them. And also a special thanks to Cindy and Kayla for organizing this great event. Please stop by the Troy Farmers Market tomorrow between 11 and 3 p.m. and say hi to our fabulous market managers, Cindy and Kayla, and all the great vendors. We also want to be sure to visit the Tacos and Tiamo truck for delicious and authentic Mexican food. And love Froyo for refreshing ice cream desserts. I've had them, they're wonderful. We also have an amazing band coming up on August 24th, Queen of the Blues, Thornetta Davis. Can't wait, yes. And tonight we have Air Margaritaville. Yes, woo! In 1992, Frank Bama, a stage name taken from a character in a Buffett novel, formed a musical tribute to Jimmy's style of Caribbean soul called Air Margaritaville. He and the band have struck a chord with parrot heads throughout the Midwest. From songs parrot heads know by heart, like Cheeseburger in Paradise, Fins, and Volcano, to Buffett's classic covers of Brown Eyed Girl and Southern Cross, to the recent hits like Bama Breeze and It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's impossible to stand still without feeling the urge to dance and sing along, and I hope you will tonight. The band is the three-time Detroit Music Award nominee as Outstanding Tribute Band. They have made numerous appearances on the Mitch Albom radio show and have opened for national acts like the Marshall Tucker Band. Their latest recording, Alive Along the Coast, is available now. So please enjoy Air Margaritaville.
Control Tower, this is Air Margaritaville flight 33040, and we are ready for departure to Key West, Florida.
Air Margaritaville, please hold short, runway 9er. We have several incoming flights, and you'll just have to wait your turn.
Control Tower, we have a plane full of parrothead party maniacs on this flight, and we gotta get airborne.
Air Margaritaville, the FAA does not allow outgoing flights to jump ahead of incoming flights.
Control Tower, the FAA does not realize that we need to get this party in the air.
Air Margaritaville, do you have any empty seats on that plane? We here in the tower would like to join you.
Well, Tower, I'm sure the parrot heads will be happy to accommodate you, so you better hurry.
Yeah, buddy, this tower's shutting down.
Yeah, are you ready to party? Well, let's power up. Air Margaritaville is out of here.
Say, pooly-poo, sit around out the night. Mid-morning walk. sail away. That ain't no checkered jive. That's the way my whole life comes alive.
Started a summer's evening, eh? Welcome to Bolin Park. My name is Frank Bama. I'm flying this boat tonight. You're aboard flight 810 of Air Margaritaville. We're direct headed to Key West International Airport. If you are a Buffett fan, you're in the right spot tonight. And if you're not a Jimmy Buffett fan, well, this is probably going to be a long night for you. So, because somebody had brought you here, I'm sure, so it was something that you had to do. But we're gonna make sure that you enjoy yourselves. We know we will. If you have a favorite Buffett song you might want to hear tonight, please keep it to yourself. We're playing from a list. Right there. Actually, you could write your request on the back of a $50 bill. Send it up to any member of the band. All right, any member of the band. And if it's on the list, we'll be happy to do it. All right, this next tune we'll start out is dedicated to those of you who got some advice from your parents you probably didn't take. Come in when the streetlights are on. Nothing good happens after midnight. Stop that, you go blind.
I'm over here, Frank.
We turned out all right anyway, didn't we? We turned out to be the people our parents warned us about.
One, two, three.
That they had, but I couldn't fit the part, too dumb or too smart. Ain't it funny how things all work out? I guess we are the people our parents warned us about. You know, I could have worked the rigs when the money was big, or hopped a freighter south of Trinidad. And when they tried to draft me, I earned a college degree. By now, though, times they weren't so bad. And then I got a guitar, found a job in a bar, laid acid rock till I was numb. Tell me, where are the flashbacks they all warned us would come? We are the people they still can't figure out. We are the people our parents. Thank you.
try to fight inflation when it only used to take a cent. Sometimes I wish I was back in my crash pad days before I knew what cash flow meant. It seems everybody's jogging or heavy in the hell stuff. Don't tell me that I gotta get wrong. I love Cajun martinis and playing afternoon golf. We are the people who still can't figure out. We are the people, there isn't any doubt. We are the people who sang, twist and shout, shaking a baby. I saw you smile when we mentioned Gardner McKay. Only people in a certain age group will recognize that one. All right, so we had a little rain earlier this afternoon, about 3 o'clock. We'll move through here. Not going to see any more of that, we hope. Michigan is one of the few places where you can get all four seasons all in the same week.
Day.
Give me the same day. Yeah, that too. One thing we're not going to get around here, volcanoes. I don't know where I would go if the volcano blow. Hang on. Hey, John. There we go. Thank you. I'm worth gonna get me some. Well, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go in the volcano blow. Now listen, don't want to land on New York City. I'd rather be in Mexico.
No, no,
don't want to land on
no
Dream Island. Don't want to see my skin aglow.
Don't
want to land upside down in Nantucket or in Nashville, Tennessee.
Don't
want to land on no San Juan Airport. The customs there, they hassle me.
No,
I'd rather be in San Diego. I'd rather be in Bunker Bay.
Don't
want to land on no Mullah. Encourage you to sing along. I see a lot of you knew that one. That was good news. If you know the words, please feel free to do that. If you don't know the words, it's probably better that you just stay quiet. Or get the cheat sheet from the person next to you. That would probably work out too. Right now we're going to go to one of those border towns in Mexico, to Tampico. I need this in the monitor here. We'll be right back. Adios, boys. On lead guitar, Tom McGovern on the harp. At this next tune, we'll dedicate to those bars and bistros along the Gulf Coast. From Corpus Christi, Texas, all around Houston, New Orleans, Destin, Florida, all the way down to Southwest Florida in Venice. This is called Bama Breeze. At the Bama Breeze, you can shoot some fool down there. You can act a fool down there. You can play it cool down there. At the Bama Breeze, you can drink a beer down there. Argue, laugh, and cheer down there. Pass another year down there. Jimmy got caught smoking a joint out behind the bar, sitting in his car, and they took him to jail. Tip jar paid his bail. 1984, Mick Jagger passed through town, bought the house around, signed his name on a wall in a lady's bathroom stall. Thank you to Marty Kane for backing vocals on that one. Stand up, Marty.
Stand up, Marty.
He is standing.
Oh.
Waga, waga, waga.
Ooh, ooh. Yeah, that's right.
This next tune we'll take you down to French Quarter, New Orleans here for you.
Okay.
We're going to ask the lovely and talented Lamar Woodall to step front and center. Take us down there. We'll do a tune called Saxophones. Give it up. Nice job, big man.
Nice,
so we're going to keep it tropical for you here. We continue our trips around the Gulf Coast. This tune will take us all the way down south where some of you may know, after a couple of adult beverages, you may end up on the floor.
Never.
That doesn't mean you've had too much, because if you can still hang on to the floor, you're okay. We call that in the band here a gravity storm. We're going to do a song about that right now for you.
One, two, three.
tree and hit the ground. Pretty soon we realize we're earthly bound. Babies falling, babies crying, early years. Mamas dust them off and wipe away their fears. Oh, watch out for that gravity storm. It don't give no warning sign. Oh, watch out for that gravity storm.
Thank you very much. That song, I think, is available on our live CD. You, by the way, that reminds me, you can take any member of the band home with you tonight for only $10.
$15, you'd said, for me.
Yeah, that's different. We have some CDs here. One is a live CD. That's a good representation of the show you're hearing tonight. And the other one is called Cahueso. It's mostly stuff we made up, but we like that as well. Maybe we'll do one of those for you as well. They're only $10, and we appreciate you supporting live music here in Troy. Thank you very much. Right now we're going to do a song about a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat. Sunflower seeds, drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up rain. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams, some kind of sensuous dream. Not zucchini, fettuccine, booger wheat, but a big warm bun and a huge chunk of meat. Cheeseburger in paradise, heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. Cheeseburger in paradise.
Cheeseburger! Cheeseburger!
Thank you very much. Thank you. I like that one too. Let's do it again. No?
Extended version.
Jeez. The album version. That's what
we'll
do. We'll do another song, but first we drink. And somebody had, oh yeah, there you are. Hi, Laura. So we had a team drink out there, so we'll do that. So raise your glass above your head. Shout out the top of your lungs when we ask you to do so, and join us in a team drink. You'll get better at that as the night goes on, I promise.
I need a different guitar.
This next tune was a duet that Jimmy Buffett did with Zac Brown. It's really a Zac Brown song, but on the Crossroads TV special, Jimmy jumped in there, and it got some radio play. We liked it too, so Bing Burris is going to do the Zac Brown part, and I'll, well, you know what I'm going to do, so.
And I don't live in sunshine, gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. Got too close, so I fought it. Now I find that it will find a better way. Wishing I was deep, deep in the water somewhere. Got a blue sky dream that only through my head. No worry in the world if the tide's gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire. Sky, never been so happy, never felt so high. I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Gonna put the world away for me. Ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. But now I'm deep, deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. Think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the Celtic Sea. One day you
lost as me.
Change your geography, and maybe you might be. Come on. Knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise.
Cold in the water's nice. Find yourself a little slice. Grab a bag of lies. You never know until you try.
Till you lose yourself and find the key to paradise.
So this next one takes us down to another Mexican border town called Tijuana during Halloween. We'll ask our bass player, Charlie Salas, to kick this one off. Samba.
skies. Do I take that last step or turn myself around? Follow my intuition into the shorter town.
Charlie!
There you go. Don't worry,
thank you very much. It'll live forever in video.
Yes, it will.
All right, we're going to continue our trip to those little latitudes. We're going to change our attitudes.
Drinking all night with these changes. so much pleasure makes me wanna go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I would somehow adjust to the fall. Good times and riches and son of a bitches, I see more than I can recall. With these changes in latitudes, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of the islands and all of the highlands, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Think about Paris when I'm high on red wine. Wish I could jump on a plane.
Crazy, we would go insane. It'd be a short trip for this band, I think. And probably a couple of you. But we're all here because we're not all there, right?
So.
My part of the show to turn the stage over to these fine band of musicians. It'll take you into the break. We'll be back after a short some water. Ginger ale, a couple of pops, as they say in Texas, and some chips. And we'll be back on the other side with some more fun for y'all. Stick around, be somebody.
Thank you.
Tuesday on an island. Not much going on. The parties are all over. They ended just past dawn. The jungle drums are beating with the tales from the lane last night. Stories they're repeating are forever a one still.
Get all our information that way on the Coconut Telegraph. Ever been down island, you'll know how true that song is. We are Air Margaritaville. We're doing songs you know by heart tonight. I can see by the way some of y'all are dressed, you know what to expect here. And you won't, hopefully you're not going to be disappointed. My name is Frank Bama. I am flying this boat tonight. And you are aboard flight 810 of Air Margaritaville. We have reached cruising altitude. Because we got a license to chill.
Thank you. Hey, what do you say we rent a Coupe de Ville? Go down to Margaritaville. Get us a cheeseburger with a big pickled eel. Oh, man, that's kind of sounding mentally ill. I think I ought to go home and watch Dr. Phil.
Marty's got a license to chill. I'm sure some of y'all do, too.
Thank you.
Hey, as long as we're doing Due West, let's do that other one. Yeah, that one. Let's do that one. So Jimmy was a guest star on a Lionel Richie disc a number of years ago called Tuskegee. They did a tune called All Night Long, and I will call upon the lovely and talented Lamar Woodall to do this one for us. Of course, with some help from moi. This is called All Night Long.
Jumbo, jumbo, jumbo.
sounding good, man.
Yes, that song goes all night long, man. I promise you.
All night long.
Keeping it tropical, we're going to head on down to Mexico one more time with my good friend Jimmy Fever. We'll start us out on this one. To Mexico a number of years ago. The band was fortunate enough to be sponsored for on a cruise, Princess Cruise. We went down there. So if you ever have a chance to go, there's probably still some markings left on the third deck there.
They're still clearing the wreckage.
Still got wreckage left to clear. This tune is, next one is not technically a Buffett song. It's one he's taken to doing in concert over the years. Crosby, Stills, Nash had a big hit with this. This is called Oh, you know what? Somebody's reading ahead already? I love it when you know your part. This is called Southern Cross. Thank me very much.
Thank you.
All right, so let's do an old island song. We'll keep in the islands here. Let's do the Leon Russell tune. Lamar, you ready for Back to the Island?
To the Island.
All right, let's do that one. Something from the Shelter People album. So here we go. Now the day is gone, and I sit alone thinking of you, girl. What can I do without you in my life? Wondering. Thank you very much. I like that one too. That song's in there because I like it.
Where your $50?
Yeah.
About $50.
Some of you have one of these in your backyard.
Some of you
are going to one tonight. Thank God the tiki bar's open.
Thank God the ticket bar is open. Come on in and open.
to John Hyatt's song that Jimmy has done from time to time, and we're glad he's done that. That's a good one. Tom McGovern on harp on that one, and Bing Burris, of course, on the lead guitar.
Who?
And let's see. We are Air Margaritaville. We're doing songs you know by heart tonight. I hope you're having a good time. Woo! I hope you're having as much fun as we are, but I kind of doubt it. Keeping it tropical, we're going to go down to that one particular harbor.
Listen to the drums, make the world go round. Uh-oh.
Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water.
I'm sure you thought we were going to forget, right? Wait, who said pickerel? Wait. It's a walleye. This will be the last bit of exercise we'll ask you to do tonight. Fins to the left. Fins to the right. Fins to the left. Fins to the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Feeding Frenzy and Troy tonight! All right, so we got one more song to do for you tonight. Before we do that, we'll do what we always do at this time of the evening, and that is take a team drink.
Well, that sounds like fun.
Smoke them if you got them.
Raise your glass above your head. Shout out the top of your lungs when you ask you to do so. And join us in a team drink.
Go, that's good. Let's introduce the band right now, as we always start out with our drummer. From Star Junction, Pennsylvania, Mr. Marty Kane.
Thank you.
On percussion tonight, from Tampa, Florida, Albert Josa. And rounding out the rhythm section, from Jalisco, Mexico, Charlie Salas. We'll start with the far right of the stage, my left, from Livonia. On keyboards tonight, Jimmy Fever.
Yeah.
And from St. Clair Shores, Michigan, the pride of Lakeside. Lakeview. Lakeview. The pride of Lakeview High School. And the University of Michigan. But
go Blue.
On heart tonight, Tom McGovern. On my far right, your extreme left. From the islands. Which island are you from?
National Coney Island, man. chilies and onions.
He got us on that. We never heard that one.
We never heard that one. That's a good one. Lamar Woodall from East Detroit. Our co-pilot tonight on lead guitar, the man with a nearly invisible guitar. Did somebody tell you about your shirt and the color of the...
My wife did not tell me.
Neither did any of your bandmates.
What's he playing?
From Troy, Michigan.
Yeah!
The incredible Big Burris. My name is Frank Bamba. I'm from Venice, Florida, and I fly boats. So we'll make one more plug for these CDs. Remember, any member of the band can go home with you tonight for only $10. We'll be proud and punched to play all these songs for you. We have a Facebook page at Air Margaritaville. Frank Bama also has a Facebook page. Stop by, say hi. Give us a fins up when you do. Right now, we'd ask you to please stand for the Parrothead National Anthem.
Oh, really?